penitent one. Do not be troubled by me or my outward appearance, now changed and seasoned. This might be a small price to pay for such joyous alliance. My protection does not cease here. Will you require my assistance with your next task? Here I shall remain, lest you change your mind.
In the name of the Great Ordeal, and the Sons of the Miracle. May the gold in my visage melt and erase the attrition of your soul. Heart of guilt, return now from the dream.
Take the next of my deep pains.
two faces greet you, penitent one. My name is Nacimiento. Look at my chest, upon which an ancient visage grows older and older. A face that does not speak, that does not think, while mine becomes younger, such that I now look like a child. Such a terrible sentence is this, that I do not understand its purpose. No matter, the grace of the miracle is present even in those who are punished. Perhaps I might reduce the magnitude of this sentence by helping you. Bring me the quicksilver, which is capable of flourishing under our feet in any place at the whim of the Grievous One, and I will mix it with the bile from your flasks, thereby enhancing its gift. Graceful be the heart. With this silver, I bless the mixture that will recover your spilled blood.